wonderful gamelan music. Hey, just want to say a couple of things. That thing I was saying about the Jonathan, I was kidding about the Jonathan Colton t-shirts. Do what you want. So,
tell what I'm kidding.
Right. So, wait, Jonathan, is your mic on? You're there?
Yeah.
Cool.
Set. We are, the reason we do this is to sell shirts. The show is built around selling shirts. If there's some way we could just send the shirts on tour and stay home, we'd do that. We got to put on this whole show, all this elaborate costumes.
We are training the avatars to take over for us in the near future. We do want to remind everybody that the avatars do have a Twitter feed, but they are following almost no one. They're just talking to Ashton Kutcher and the woman who knit them. Those are the only people on their Twitter feed. It's a very skewed perspective on the world. Just following Ashton Kutcher. I realize I've never actually said his name. It's a complicated...
warm up.
Ashton Kutcher. It's like a test. So, we've got some super old albums out. They are available in all record stores. Just go down to that local Tower Records and pick them up. All on sale. So, John. Tomorrow's sold out in Raleigh. Tomorrow's sold out. We're playing Charlottesville, ladies and gentlemen. Put a little ville in your life. See us there.
Birds are calling to sing along, but my windows be dead shut, and all the year of chorus taught me is out of style and long forgotten. Ah, can I sing like a girl and not be stigmatized by the rest of the world? Tell me how can I sing like a girl be objectified as if I were a girl. I want to raise my feet higher, higher and higher. As if I were a girl.